Yo guys, what's up? We're back playing some more PS1 games. There we go. Make sure everything looks good. I'm playing Sheep Raider today. Let me just move this over here. There we go. Oh, nice. I already got one like. Damn, that was fast. That was damn fast. What the damn dilly? Just hire this up. English, of course. Might as well start all over. There we go. So this game is about capturing sheep. It's a pretty cool game. Came out in 2001, I think. So the point of this game is just to capture sheep. And you play this dude right here, Wild E Coyote. And it's like a puzzle game. What's up, Mr. Krabs? Yo, what's up, Yoshi Bros? Final boss is the duck guy? No, no, he's not the final boss. Cool. So there's two things you gotta do in this game. One is to capture the checkpoint, or it's called like a bonus point. In each level there's like a little time clock you're supposed to hit. It's kind of like a bonus point. You don't really need that, but for 100% you do. And then the other thing is to capture the sheep. There's one sheep in each level, so just gotta capture him. I think there's like 17 levels. I don't know. There's a couple of boss levels. pretty cool game. Cool puzzle game. So right there it says I need 17 sheep, right? There's Daffy's dumbass. You can even see the crowd right here. All the old Looney Tunes characters like Sylvester's at the top right. Let's see, okay, you can jump with square. Let's see, you can crouch with, all right, right here. The bonuses, yeah, there we go. This is the bonuses. Bonus points, there we go. Yeah. So you use the bonus points to buy extra. Could save it here. Old school, yeah, it's old school. Use the bonus points to buy extra. Save it here. Now go back. All right. You use bonus points to buy concept art. That's all it is. I think this is the first stage. Is this? Is your level not complete? All right, let's try this one. The music's real good in this game. It's very jazzy. If you guys like jazz. Oh my God, who's calling me? God damn it. Hello? What? What? No. Yeah. Okay. All right. Bye. Don't think there's any bonus points in this level. I haven't checked it yet. Let's read this right here. That's my mom called.
Oh, that didn't work too well. Follow me and I'll explain a few commands. First things first, how to use the camera. I'm right behind you. Just use the L2 and R2 buttons to move the camera. Now I'll hide up here. If you want to find me, keep the inside view button pressed down. Nice going, bub. These commands will come in handy if you want to look around. If you want to follow me, and who wouldn't, use the jump button and just do what I'm doing. If you want to jump higher, press the button a second time when you are at the highest point of your jump. Works like a charm. Might I also suggest you use the jump button to take a flying leap? Hey, how about a little race? You want to know how to win? When you cross the starting line, you'll get a limited amount of time to finish the race. To do this, press steadily on the run button to increase your speed. If you run fast enough, you'll be able to stay suspended in midair for a short period of time. This will come in handy to get over precipices. Fancy word.
There you go. Easy.
I knew you could do it. You'll probably be able to challenge Roadrunner later in the game, if you're up for it.
If I were to chase Roadrunner right now, I would have got hit by that wall. I got shit right now. Oh. Okay.
I knew you could do it.
Okay, I guess I can't show you. Oh well.
Several objects. But wait, there's more. You also gotta know how to use objects in the background. To open the gate, the red button has to be pressed. Just jump on the first seesaw, and the big rock will throw you to the other side. Then jump on the second seesaw to launch the little rock towards the button so that the gate remains open. Confused yet? Me too.
See how it's like a puzzle game? Pretty cool, right?
Listen. If you want to get sheep and make a plan, you have to use your inventory. First, press the select button, which will show you the level's map and the objects available to you. To get an object, you have to order it by opening a letterbox. If you want to know in which letterbox you have to order a specific object, select it in your inventory, and a red circle will appear around the letterbox, which means it's yours. The objects drawn in white are the ones you can find in the level. The colored objects are those you already collected and can use. And if that's not enough, you can also look at the object's user guide for instructions on how to use it. So come on, try out your inventory and order an object from a letterbox. Today, batteries not included.
Hold on. Where's the... There we go. There we go. We got a rocket. And then I think with the rocket, I can... Yeah, that's how you do it. There we go. Easy, easy. Yeah, I think there's like, I'd say like about 20 types of different items you can get. I think there's like 20. There's a lot you can use in this game. This is just one of them that you can use. There we go, look, there's a sheep.
Hey, good for you! Don't forget that to finish each level, you must be in the goal with the sheep. In fact, you have to both be in the goal, or the challenge doesn't count. And that would be despicable.
There, that's one sheep. I don't think this level has a bonus point, so. The other ones do, though. So we got 16 more to go. Nice.
And one more victory.
All right, this level here. Let's do level one now. You guys ready? Oh yeah. So that's basically the premise of the game, is just to capture sheep. Really simple. It gets harder later on though. There's one level that involves time travel, but I won't say much about that one until we get there. Do 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 do. Think about it, it takes a while for it to load. It's a really big game. Look at this gauntlet. It's the first level and all this shit you gotta do. Womp, womp, womp.
I'm back. Listen, if you don't wanna be seen by Sam Sheepdog, here's some free advice. First, when you see this icon appear, it means that you are close to Sam's area. The icon helps you see where Sam is looking. If it's in front of you, it means that Sam is looking in your direction. When the icon is green, it means that you are close to Sam's area, but the good news is, he can't see or hear you. When the icon is orange, it means that you're in Sam's area, so be quiet, and everything will be okay. When the icon is red, it means you're in big trouble, pal, because Sam saw you, and you'd better get out. Your best bet is to press the stealth button. If you don't, Sam will hear you when you enter his area.
I think there was a skill point here. Oh shit. Okay. I gotta get used to the controls again. I always thought a square was to jump, but actually circle is not to jump, it's square. I think the skill point's over here. There it is, that's a skill point. See, that's a bonus point right here, look. Let's read this. Time clock activated and you win a bonus point, yeah. So. Oh yeah. That's one. One out of like, I don't know how many there are. And it's 16? Wait, 16 levels? And all I gotta do is get the sheep now. Alright. Let's go look around. TNT. You can look right here too. Check it out. See the sheep? Easy. Easy level. So with that TNT, we'll blow up those boulders over here. Alright, that's done.
Hi, I'm a farmer Porky. I hear you're trying to steal Shams' flock. Good luck. I grow all kinds of vegetables, and I know Sam's sheep well. For instance, I know you can lead a sheep if you show it some lettuce. If you do this, you won't have to carry them. Come back with your sheep, and I'll show you how to use leafy vegetables.
Oh shit! No!
To lay a path of lettuce, put one head down. Then, before placing the next one, check whether their icons are properly displayed to be sure that you're not putting them too far away from each other. If they're too spaced out, the sheep may stop moving midway down the path. That wouldn't be good. That wouldn't be good. That would be bad.
The thing about it is I need to get the sheep. Maybe if I get the one behind him. Oh yeah, okay. Get this bastard right here. How you doing? Got him. Alright, I'm in the clear. Definitely in the clear. Hey, what's up, Jew? Or John?
You managed to take a sheep from the flock. Well done. Now, I'll show you how to use the lettuce intelligently. Sam's sheep, you love it. All you have to do is leave some next to its sheep. It'll go toward it all on its own to eat it. But be careful not to place your lettuce too far away, or it won't be able to see it. To know whether you're close enough before putting the lettuce down, check whether this icon is displayed. You can also place bits of lettuce all along the path. The sheep will move from a bit.
With the damn dilly. Yeah, with the damn dilly.
Far apart. Otherwise, the sheep may stop on the way. So, don't forget to check for this icon before placing any lettuce. It'll tell you whether it's close enough. Does any of that make sense? Are you following me? Do you get it? Because I don't.
Alright, so that bridge, it's too weak to carry both of us. I gotta lay a line. What you doing? What you doing? What you doing? Alright, we'll keep you there. So this bridge is really weak. So I'm going to have to lay lettuce down right here. Right in there. Right here. Alright. There we go. Easy. Probably should take this one too. Let's see. Put you right here. So I'm gonna leave that sheep. Make him eat that lettuce. Go all the way over there. Alright, baby. There you go. All I gotta do is wait for him. Come on, Mr. Sheep. Easy, right? It's a pretty cool game. Let's go. You don't get that one, you fat ass. Get over here. And there you go. First sheep in the first level. Got. And the bonus point, too. GG, right? GG. That's how you do it. That's how you do it. Simple and easy, right? Simple and clean. Yeah, the loading takes a while too. My PS1's making some weird sounds right now. But it's always done that, so. I don't know, that's how the games are back then. They always make those loud ass sounds. And there you go, that's the first level done. Nope, 15 more levels now.
Fantastic! Oops. Our contestant needs quiet. Quiet!
So let's go to the next level. I think it says if I got the bonus point. Okay, yeah, I got 1 point. All right, we'll buy all that later once we're done getting all the other bonus points. So that's just concept art. That's all it is. Where is it? There it is. Second level. I know there was one level where you would enter from one side, like this side here. It's a totally different level. Oh yeah, this one's pretty cool too. That the fan and the elixir, yeah, that's a pretty quiet item. You'll see what it does later on. I totally forgot about that. Nice way you incorporate the bush. There we go. Look, we gotta get Zelda little shit pushing objects.
Wanna learn something new? Well, here's something. If you wanna cross Sam's area without being noticed, hide inside a bush. It's easy. This way you can cross Sam's area, and if he sees you, he won't see you at all. He'll see a bush. It's pure genius. Tell you what, I can teach you how to use the bush, and you can practice. Oh, and if you get hungry, don't eat the bush.
The bush is really good to use. I already know what to do, so don't need to do that. But sometimes the sheep will eat the bush and the bush will fall apart. That means Sam will see you, so Bush is good, but it's bad at the same time. There we go. So you don't want to get in the... Oh, fuck. He's on me! Oh, no! Get away! Okay. You gotta be careful. I'm gonna have to sneak around him. You don't want to get too close to the sheep because then they'll start eating the bush. Alright. I don't think you can see me from here. Alright. Okay, I'm safe now. There we go. Got him. Alright, so... See what this says. Danger, no swimming, piranhas infested. Okay, so it's piranhas up in there. You know what, let's go this way first. Let's go check out what's over here. Okay, can't do that one yet. There's some lettuce. That's not gonna work. Alright. Let's go look around. Oh, didn't wanna do that. So we gotta get the sheep in there. Alright. Oh fuck! I got fucking eaten. Goddamn. Well, goddamn, what the damn dilly? Okay, good thing I spawned over here. Thing about this game, it's a very forgiving game when it comes to checkpoints, so you don't gotta worry about too much like that. Depth perception is what kills me in these games. There we go, another bonus right here. That's two so far. Alright, so... What the damn dilly? I can't push that. No, that's right there. Alright, cool. How am I supposed to do this one? Let's see if I remember it. How do I remember how to do this level? Okay, so we go this way. We went that way, right? I think I know what I gotta do. Oh, okay, okay. I think I know what I gotta do. Oh, shit. Damn, you got me. God damn it. Look at the map. The potion, where am I? Alright, well that's over here then. Where's the mailbox? Yeah, it's right there. I should be right here. Oh my god, I missed it. Okay, this is what I need. Okay, there we go. That is good. Alright, so with this... Okay, so I'll do it right here then. I think... It lures them. Let's try to get one of them. There you go, that one. We got that one. There we go. Get your ass over here. Got him. Okay, that's that sheep there. Alright, so we got the sheep, right? This is where the lettuce comes in handy. What am I doing? I don't need the lettuce yet. Okay, check this out. This is what you need to do. Okay, you put the lettuce over here. That's the first thing the sheep's gonna see. Let's go all the way up here. Let's go see. Okay, it goes all the way up there. Alright. I missed the sheep. Put the lettuce right here. There we go. Alright. You stay there, baby. He's gonna turn around. Hopefully, he's gonna get that lettuce. There we go, okay. There we go. There we go, easy. And put you right here, little baby. Is he there? Okay, he is, alright. Good thing the sheep don't move. There we go. I gotta get in the circle and that's it. Easy as pie, man. Easy. Easy. And like I said, the levels get a lot more complex besides this. This one wasn't that bad. Sometimes the levels, they give you like, I don't know, 10 items from what I remember. And the last time I played this game was like in 2006. It's been a while since I played this game. There we go. 14. 14 more to go now, baby.
You're unstoppable.
There we go. GG. Hell yeah, GG. Well, for some reason, sheep love buttons. I don't know why they do. They just do. They also like the dilly. What the damn dilly? What the goddamn dilly, Mr. Dilly? Okay, I remember this. I remember this level. This level was not that bad. This is where he teaches you how to, what's it called, sneak through the rocks.
Time to learn something new. Bushes aren't the only thing that can help you hide. You can use rocks too. Look at the size of those rocks. Hey, if I were you, I'd hide behind them. Come close on one side of this rock and press the stealth button to camouflage yourself. Tell you what, you can practice with me.
Nah. I already know what to do. All you do is just do this. See how he's hiding? Like Metal Gear style. So I got that. Let's check what items are in this game, this level. The rubber band, the lettuce. Alright. What the hell is that? There we go. And with this, the rubber band, you can hang it to a tree like this. Check it out, guys. Pretty cool, right? All right. We need the lettuce right here. This is where this comes in. Because they'll see you. They'll come to you if you have lettuce in the hand. Come on. See what I mean? See how he's coming to me? So that's what's good about this. They'll come with you if you have the lettuce in your hand. You don't gotta put it down. And he doesn't notice that I got one of his damn sheep. Okay, now we're safe. Alright, we're gonna have to put this one right there, and then he goes on the button, I believe. No! How am I gonna get up there now? Put you right here. God damn it. There we go. And then I believe I can do this. Check this out. Just do this. And then fuck. Okay. That was a bad thing to do. Don't do that. Alright, let's go get that rocket again. Because that bonus point's over there, so. There it is, the bonus. There we go, level complete, got the bonus point, GG. Easy, easy, right? Easy game.
Well done! Our contestant is stupendous!
I think it'd be pretty cool if they remade this for the PS4 or something. Maybe like an HD remake. But I don't think it has that much of a following. It's a very like rare gem. Not that many people know about this game. Oh my god, I remember this level. Fuck. Okay. Shit. I remember this level. It's the womp.
Ta-da! Tifi, the enchanting forest self. I can play spellbinding music on my magic flute. Just listen to that sweet melody. Hypnotize a character just like I did, you too can play this song with a magic flute. But you'd better check the magic flute guide to find out which characters you can hypnotize.
Alright, so I can hypnotize Salmon this one. What is it?
I'm eat it.
Oh wow. Say hello to people on stream. Say hello to the people. Oh. What? Oh nice, pants. Thank you. Look what my mom got me, guys. She got me a... this is chicken sandwich? Right? I don't know if you see that. Nice. Let's see. Hold on. So if I touch the leaves, he wakes up, so I gotta be careful. There's the flute. I can hypnotize Sam, I believe, with this flute. There we go. Oh, fuck. Okay, did he get me? Alright, because I walked in the leaves. Look. See him? I'm a bit busy right now, Mom. Oh, fuck! God damn it. There we go. Oh, fuck. Aha. Oh, fuck, you got me. There we go. Oh, fuck, he saw me. Got him. Haha. Come get me, you punk. Let's go. Now, where was that bonus point? There it is. Alright. Oh, I know what the bonus point is. I'll get it right now. First, I'll go in the water and do this real quick. There we go. Done. Easy, guys, right?
And one more victory!
Okay, fuck. So we can't do that no more, and you put landmines. Son of a bitch. Alright. Let's read the mine. You shove off, I can do it too. Fuck. I thought it was fucking triangle again. Never mind. Triangle, square, triangle. Oh, okay. Go. Triangle. X. Triangle. There we go. Diffuse the mine. Alright, let's get this mine right here. A circle. Circle. Triangle. I guess I gotta hide behind this rock. Wait for him to come and then go by him. Behind him. There we go. There we go. Sweet. Alright. Actually, I think I can just do this. I don't need to deactivate these. I can blow this up. Nope, I guess not. forgot how to free this dude. Let's go get this mine right here. Triangle. Triangle. Oh, it's easy. Alright. Acquire this mine. Let's get another mine right here. There we go, baby. Let's go see what else there is. There's another mine there. Get the sheep out of here. You got too antsy. I got way too antsy. Alright, alright. Do I still got the mines? Okay, I still got those mines. Okay, don't press anything. Oh! Alright, got that one. Just wait for it to go again. Square, X, triangle, triangle. Easy, easy, easy. They call me the minesweeper. Alright. Put you right here, baby. Let's see what we need to do around here. So I gotta find that bonus point somewhere. Let's see what this gives me. Is that, what is that? Elastic? Oh, that's one of those fans. Alright. It's a blow dryer. Check it out, guys. There you go. I had to free him.
Button.
Already did it. I already know what to do, so there's no mine there, dude. Already got it.
Light, then observe in which order the buttons light up. Be careful, because when the light is red, you then have to light the buttons in the same order and at the right time. If you succeed, the mine is deactivated. If you make a mistake by using the wrong button or press at the wrong moment, boom! Don't let me down, soldier. Good luck. You'll need it.
Oh no! Oh, fuck! Rest in peace, Mr. Sheep. I didn't even see that. Okay. I killed the sheep. RIP. How am I gonna do this? I know what to do. Oh. You know, to come to me, baby. Right. Oh. Oh yeah, that's right. What am I doing? What am I doing? There we go. Gotta put the sheep there first. There we go. Good, sheep, good. Right. There we go. Something tells me there's something here. It's over there. This frozen water. Oh. Okay, that's cool. You right. You know what I could do? Could do this. Let's see if this works. I'm gonna try to do an experiment. I don't know if this works. I haven't tried it yet. I don't remember how to do this, but maybe we gotta put this baby right here. It's a block. Oh, it works. Okay. All right. All right. It works. All right, we know that works. I'm pretty sure that shit spawns back as well. All right. There we go. Got the bonus point. Let's get the hell out of here. Alright, I have to put you right here. There we go. I gotta change the direction. Maybe that'll do. Let's see if this works. Ooh, it's too much. Too much. Maybe right in the middle. Hopefully this will work. Ooh, okay. A little too much. Overshot it again. Looks like we gotta set it up again. Let's see, set. Maybe right there will do it. Alright, that's good. That's good enough. Let There we go. And then mission complete. There we go, easy. Alright, so we did the ice one. See, okay, that one's done. This one. Level 6, alright. Oh, yeah, I remember this one too. This one was a pain in the ass. As soon as I saw that picture, I'm like, oh, fuck, I gotta do this level now. I remember this level. This level was a pain in the ass when I was a kid. So do you guys like this game? You're still here? Oh, nice. Are you liking the game, Yo Super Yoshi Bros? It's pretty interesting, right? Alright, the good thing, the bonus is just right there. There we go, easy. Oh fuck! I got. God damn it. There we go. There we go, easy. Watch out for mines. All right. Fuck. God damn it. Gotta watch out for the mines now. The mines will get you. Very careful. There we go. Got it. Fuck. Anything I'm missing? Oh, the mines are right. No, I was so close. Oh my god. Try this again. Fuck. There we go, we're safe now, baby. There we go. Dope. Fuck! Oh my god, I almost fucking fell off the stage there. Can't push it that way. How am I gonna do this one? Thank you. I'm still trying to figure this out. What am I supposed to do? There's something I'm missing over here. I don't know what to do, man. I forgot this one. Oh, I know what to do. I know what to do. There we go. Figured it out. That took a little while. Took a little while. There we go, guys. Nice.
You're unstoppable.
How many did I get already? 10 more levels? Alright. Okay, did that one. I think this one's next, right? Level 7. Oh yeah, the geysers. I remember this level. So it's pretty cool. Pretty dope level. You have an umbrella and you can use it to float on the geysers. I totally remember this level. On to level 7. Yep. Level 7, man. Oh, yeah. This one's a pain in the ass, too. Oh, my God. I remember all these levels when I was little. Yeah. Fuck. Well. That's the good thing about this level, is that you can't die in the water. Come the fuck on, bro. What the fuck, man? This is pissing me off. See, it looks like I'm gonna make it, but I don't. Why the fuck can you not make it? Oh my god. Unless I'm going the wrong way, I don't know. No, I'm going the right way. Come the fuck on, man. See, it's that one. I don't know why I can't make that one. Oh my god. Why? Fuck this. I'm gonna look it up right now. How the fuck do people do this one? Let me look it up. See what they do. Oh my god. That's some bullshit. Okay. I know what you gotta do. This is some stupid shit. Check this out. Oh, fuck. Okay. I gotta do that. No! Oh, no! Fuck! Wow. There we go. That's some bullshit, right? This little shit doesn't even tell you how to do it. I have to learn it myself. Fuck. Fuck. It has to be one of these. Son of a bitch, man. Come the fuck on. There, oh yeah, now it sucks. Okay. Why does it? Oh my god! It deactivates when I want. That son of a bitch, man. So I can deactivate when I get there, yep. There we go, thank you. Okay, so that takes me over there. Hold on, I'll just look this one up. Oh, okay. I know where to go. There we go, Mr. Okay, sheep. There we go. Got him. Woo-wee! Nice. It's another sheep to the list. GG? Hell yeah, GG. There we go, only 9 more levels to go. Nice. Thank you, thank you, thank you, Mr. Yoshi. Alright, let's see, it's already 7.
Well done! Our contestant is...
Nice. So, let me call it a night right now. I want to save this. I want to stretch this game out. So maybe 2 more streams I should be done if I just do a couple more levels in the next stream. So let me. I know it auto saves, but I just want to save just in case. What did it say on it? It said, Alright, yeah, thanks for watching, Yoshi. I'll be here tomorrow. I might stream Gears of War later on tonight if the guys want to play, but yeah, I'm gonna end the stream right now. So yeah, thanks for watching, man. You always come to my streams. I'll see you tomorrow, or if not, later on tonight when I play Gears of War, if they want to play. So yeah, thanks for watching, dude. Later, dude.